I have balls of enormous size that I would stroke when Gordon Brown dies that